Hi everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. This is quick and easy guide on how to install Java on your computer. Whether you are a developer, a student, or just someone looking for Java applications, in this video, I will walk you through the entire process step by step. Without further delay, let's get started. To install Java, first we need to download it. Open any web browser of your choice. In the search for Java download, the enter key. In the search results, we have to search for www.oracle.com Java technologies. Java we need to download from Oracle website only. So click on this link. Here scroll down, JDK 23 is the newer version of Java. Under that, it will show different installer files for different operating systems. We need for Windows, so click on Windows. Under the Windows, there are three files: compressed archive, installer, and MSI installer. We can install both installer and MSI installer. I will download installer. Click on this download link. It will start the download. Wait for the download to complete. After the completion, open the downloads folder. Double click on the exe file. Click on yes. Installation will start. Click on next. Here it shows the folder where Java is going to install. If you want to change the path, you can change by clicking on this. I'm keeping it on default. So just click on next. Installation will take a while. Java has been installed successfully. If you want to access the tutorials, developer guides or release notes, you can click on this next steps button, or else just close. Close the window. After Java installation, we need to add the path in environment variables. First, we can copy the path. For that, open the file explorer, go to this PC, C drive, program files, Java folder. Open the JDK and bin. This is the path we need to add in environment variables. So copy this path, Control C. So after that, open the environment variables window. Go to search for environment. Now click on env. Automatically it shows the option edit the system environment variables. Click on that. Under the advanced environment variables button is there. Just click on that. Under the system variables, on the path, click on new. Variable name we can give as Java home. Variable value should be that path we copied, no, that one. Just paste it. Control V. Click on OK. Path has been added successfully. Click on OK. OK. Close the window. After this, we can check and confirm is Java installed properly and path has been added successfully. For that, we need to open command prompt. So go to search for cmd, open the command prompt, enter Java space --, version command. Hit the enter key. It shows the Java version number, means Java has been installed successfully. To check path has been added or not, we have to enter another command, echo space percentage, that variable name we given while adding the path, no, that one, and close the percentage. Hit the enter key. It shows the path of that Java home. That means path also added successfully. So now you can start working on Java. That's all. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.